Can see here 3 minutes until the data S&P 500 just retested this strategy entry long level and currently bouncing, although not entered because data is in the way and might see some volatility here. But so far you can see how nicely this level works so far. Let's see if the data, what the data will bring us. Just a few seconds until the data. Now, if we see strong average weight, average hourly earnings, we might see a dip here in US equities, as this was the case last month. If we see an in line with expectation or even lower, we might see a rally. You can see now volatility will start to increase. Yeah, that's why it didn't enter at the time. See S&P here below pivot point, but still holding, let's see. Just held support here and bounced. Straight bounce higher here, straight bounce. Dollar weakness initially. Let's see the pound here if go for a long position. Initial price action here. Dollar strength now. See how the pound held resistance here at this high of the day. Straight support and S&P great entry here, but it's difficult to hold during the data. So less than expected hourly earnings. This is positive for equity. You see how they celebrate this event. This mean less gradual rate hikes from the Fed. You can see perfect here entry according to the strategy today. This level stretched straight all targets, although didn't take it due to the data. 313,000. Okay. You can see how important was this level and held exactly now, price straight up. Nasdaq here exponentially higher, looking to take all time highs. Let's see, give some time, looking to go $0 long here or British pound long if it breaks above the high of the day. Let's give some time to see.